Hot dog dinner at 5:15 our normal Wednesday night supper time, and then we'll have the games and trucks from 6 to 7. Also, the kids are going to be in here today for Fifth Sunday singing. They'll still have their children's moment, but then they'll come back. If y'all need an activity bag, we have some of those out in the hallway.
/give to get online through the realm. I'm guessing that's kind of like a Tithely app. If you get on there, you can pick your specific place where you want to place your donations or your giving at, whether it's the women's ministry, the youth, or just the general funds. Maybe.
Says example
tap
$1,000. I'm sure that's not required. But if you have anything.
Okay, I have a very short report this morning. I'm not grateful. The minutes, excuse me, the minutes from our last Monday night's meeting are out on the table. The first meeting minutes are still there for those that didn't pick those up. Last Sunday's minutes are out there for you to pick up as well. We had a lengthy discussion about the vision statement and the job description. So we went back to check some other references and to do some more work on it. We are meeting again tonight at 5, and we hope to finalize our vision statement and our job description, and we will be able to present that to you hopefully very, very soon. Please keep us in your prayer, and please pray for each other, because we're all in this bus together. Remember?
I'm happy to be back, guys. It was a great time off and serving a little happy to be back and got heavy handed on the food this morning. So, if you guys want a snack or something when you leave, or if you want to go get one, there's plenty of food back there. And I apologize for making so much.
Miss Susan, do you want to say something about the concert? All right, one more announcement. Miss Susan, you have something to say about the concert and the women's good fit that happened last night.
The main man to be standing up here with me. I don't know one that's good anymore, but it was absolutely a wonderful, wonderful time. We had good chicken spaghetti, we had good green beans, salad, bowls, desserts, and it was a wonderful time in there, and then we came in and finished it off with a concert by our own Richard Levels. We raised at last count, I knew it was $2,292. Brendan, we added that thing?
Yes. We added about $155 just this morning.
$155, but when it's going, I can't do that in my head. But we raised some money last night for our women's activities and commissions. And so thank you once again to everyone who provided money. Everyone who attended, everyone who gave, and most of all, the star of the show, our
RL. Well, thank you, y'all. The star of the show last night. Y'all, you should, if you couldn't come, I don't know how we all got things going on, but for those of us that were here, you got to see the hands of Baby Christ in action in so many different places. People opened up their pocketbooks, beautiful food, service, fellowship. Comes around again, don't miss it. It was such a wonderful deal. And I thank you, everybody, for having a hand in it.
All right, is there any more announcements? If not, we will continue our worship with I Love You, Lord, and I Lift My Voice.
Thank you.
call to worship. Oh, sing to God a new song. Sing to God and bless God's name.
Sing to God all the earth. Tell God's salvation from day to day.
Declare God's glory among the nations.
May our lives reflect the presence of our God and His marvelous works among all the peoples.
Please join me in the Apostles' Creed.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day He rose from the dead. He ascended into heaven and stood at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence He shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Several different people who are going through cancer treatments and stuff like that. Are there any other prayer requests that you brought up? Well, at this time, we'll open the prayer room and feel free to come up and lay your burdens on God. Heavenly Father, I come to you today with a humble heart, grateful for your grace and your mercy, and we just ask today that you be with this congregation, the ones who will be traveling, the ones who are suffering with pain and illness and different cancer treatments, Lord, that you you continue to lift them up. We ask for prayers over this community, especially tonight, as they host this candlelight service for Mr. Levy, and be with the Levys as they lost their son. And we just ask that you continue to lift up our nation and allow them to have the discernment that they need to make good leadership decisions for our country. We ask for protection over our men and women of service who are providing the freedom that we have to be here this morning. We ask for peace over Israel and the ongoing situation that's going on over there. Peace over our borders, Lord. And most especially, we ask for continued wisdom and guidance as we continue to make our walk. And all these things we ask in the precious Son of Jesus' name, who taught us to pray. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, hallowed be thy name, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.
Okay. Have any of you heard the expression "you can't pour from an empty cup"? What do you think it means that you can't pour from an empty cup? Very good. So you can't drink from it. You can't pour anything out of it. What does it mean you can't pour from an empty cup?
It means that I can't pour water on it. If you don't
have it, you can't drink
the
water.
Okay. What if I told you in this you were the cup? Now what does it mean?
You have no what?
Love.
Okay, so it's about what we have inside of us to give out to the world around us. So what do you think church does for us? Does it fill us up with good things?
Yes.
And guess what we can do with that good stuff that's inside of us?
Supporting others.
Helps other people and just pour nice things into their life.
But what if you're not taking the time to put those good things in? Into you. Then do you have good things to give back out?
No.
No. Thumbs down. Lydia says thumbs down. Very good. Okay. So we always have to think about filling our cup with good things, which is us, our hearts, and our minds, so that we have those good things to give back. All right. Kids, do you want to come do our prayer? All right. Everybody bow your heads.
Let us pray. Dear Lord, just make sure that everyone here has a great time, and just make sure that me and my family and everyone else's family has a good time today, and no one gets mad and frustrated. And make sure just that to know that that you love them, and to make sure that they actually feel safe around you in God's house. And just forgiving us in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. All right, we're going to stay in here today, so you're going to go back to your seats. We've got Fifth Sunday singing, so we're going to enjoy our praise team today.
Father, I ask for blessings over these tithes and offerings as people give freely to them. And we just ask that they bring service to you, Lord, that they bless them, exonerate you, Lord, and all these things we ask in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Our scripture reading today is Psalms 95, verses 1 to 3. Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. In his hand are the depths of the earth, and the mountain peaks belong to him. The sea is his, for he made it. In his hands formed the dry land. Come, let us bow down and worship. Let us kneel before the Lord, our Maker. This is the word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. Oh,
that book. What can you find in the Cokesbury?
I can.
153 in the Cokesbury. Y'all sound good. Sing loud. You didn't raise your hand. Go to the office. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
With his grace. not in the red hymnal, but it is in the Coke Gray hymnal, a 90-something, like a 95. That was real pretty though. If you've never heard Aaron do his trombone solo, we need to get that going once in a while.
Shall I try to make something? Nobody, you're blowing your own cover back.
So keep it about the length of a sermon. It ends, and we've sung for 20 minutes. So let's get one more. Where are we? Gabriel.
657.
Where? 657. 657. This is the day. This is the day. We don't need no stinking in. All right, 657. Since there's only one verse, let's do it.
Bring us back to the next appointed worship hour. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.